This is my mobile call Maria. She's a woman who was transported into a robot. This is from 1927, and the movie was called Metropolis by Fritz Lang. And it was one of the very first science fiction movies. I've digitally enhanced her and embellished her with acrylic paint. And this was part, I had made a single tube, and then I said, well, I'll make three different robots, and then I made it back to one. So here she is, Metropolis. And she turns, but this is just turning back and forth for some reason. It's a very interesting mobile, and it's the tube is, I think, 20 inches long, and it's a 11 by 14 photograph on the tube.